Begin this morning meditation shortly after awakening. You could even do it while still lying in bed, waking up. Wherever you are, just choose to find a comfortable position, whatever that looks like to you today. Lovingly, close your eyes. And invite your body to relax. Or, more accurately, invite your body to align with relaxation. It's already there. In fact, as you slept, you were tuned into it. It should be easy enough to navigate your way back. Inviting your body to let go. And inviting yourself to enter in, tuning into your heart. Tuning into your breath. Feeling how your breath and heart are intricately linked. One powering the other. And you tune into an idea, an understanding of how linked everything in your body is. Nothing functions in a vacuum within you. It's all interconnected. It's all functioning for you. No one else. And each breath you take this morning is a beautiful, gentle reminder that you get to live in this body another day. Tune into a sense of gratitude and appreciation for this very special gift. The gift no one else in the world has besides you. Only you get to live this day in your body. Unique to you. With a perception solely your own. Thoughts you think, the actions and ideas you choose, those are all yours today. Take a big, deep breath in as you feel this freedom. Hold your breath when you reach the top, however you feel called to. And whenever you're ready, let it all go with a loving sigh. As you relax back down, your breath returning to however it wishes to flow. You allow yourself to affirm. I am here. I am alive for another day. I am eager to carry the love in my heart with me today, everywhere I go. I am eager to be a vessel for peace. I believe in miracles. And I welcome them to unfold moment after moment before me all day. Spend a few breaths just feeling whatever comes up for you. Staying connected to a sense of presence, a sense of gratitude, and a sense of relaxation. Just relax. continue to enjoy these beautiful feelings you're generating. As you listen to the following affirmations, again, feeling them as true, letting them ignite you with feelings of love, passion, and truth. I am love. I am peace. I am bliss. Into myself. And I let the truest me take flight. More connected to a sense of unconditional love than ever before. I am worthy just as I am. Good enough now in this moment. I am miraculous. If it feels good to you, take a big, deep breath in, otherwise keep breathing as you wish. If you did, breathe in deeply, hold your breath when you reach the top, as long as you'd like, and when you're ready, let it all go. returning to your regular pattern of breathing at the end. Just relax. Leave you for a few moments now to feel all of these beautiful feelings within you. Just relax and enjoy, with nothing to do, nothing to change. In this moment is allowing, accepting, relaxing into peace. You begin now to become aware of a certainty within you, a knowing that these feelings you are basking in are natural. and you may stay connected with them as long as you wish, all day long. As you feel appreciation to yourself for this, you may feel like giving yourself a warm embrace. Either way, you do begin to become more aware of your physical body. Tuning in to the points of contact between you and the surface on which you are resting. Perhaps stretching however you feel called, and slowly taking your time as you gently open your eyes back to the world around you. Have an incredible day today, dear love.